भगवान बिरसा मुंडा जी इमर्जेड फ्रॉम द जंगल्स बट ही गॉट दैट करेज द ब्रेवनेस द इंस्पिरेशन दैट माय मदरलैंड शुड बी फ्रीड फ्रॉम द क्लचेस ऑफ द ब्रिटिश राज In that struggle, in that fight, in that war, he lost his life in the prison at the age of 25. He lived only for 25 years. But his name will be in the hearts of every Indian citizen for another 25,000 years. That is what is sacrifice. That is what is really living for the motherland. Our Birsa Munda ji is the right example, great example for every citizen. We all pay our homage to him today, that every Indian is very proud of the great sacrifice done by at that young age our Bhagawan Birsa Munda ji. Now people can easily understand how strong is the Indian democracy. The elections are over. Now we have all should be united for the development of India. No more politics. With that election results, politics is over. I hope at least now people will not have any doubt about the EVM. We should not have doubt unnecessarily. We have to believe the system. Within the system, we must know how to work. Wherever changes are required, that has to be done. But the people of India, I believe, again voted to Narendra Modi ji for one single agenda, that is development. Creation of wealth, and the distribution of wealth to the poorest among the poor is a must. I am sure the reservations for scheduled tribe, scheduled caste and OBC will be get extended for another 25 years by 2025. I remember that when Vajpayee ji was the prime minister, I was also a member of parliament that time. We all voted and extended that reservation policy from 2000 to 2025. Vajpayee ji is from upper caste, but he never deserved the rights of the depressed people, suppressed people, isolated people. What I am trying to say, any development will be called as development only if it is an inclusive development of all caste, all religion, all language, and we are very proud as an Indian, in spite of our differences, we are living together. That India will achieve a new peaks in the economical development, and Modi ji has done wonderful work in the last 10 years, and he will be continuing that good work in a better way in the next 5 years.
Bhagawan Birsa Munda jungle ke beech se British Amravat ke khilaf pe teer ka nok par apna sangharsh jari kiya aur yahan ka adivasi mulvasi ke jal jungle zameen ko suraksha karne ke liye logo niche kar shanti ek jaisa kanun bhi uplabdh hua hai. Ye hamara purvajon ka den hai. जब ब्रिटिश साम्राज्यवाद के साथ कभी उनका उनका गुलाम को स्वीकार नहीं किया और संघर्ष के बल पर जल जंगल जमीन को बचाने का वो संघर्ष किया, अपना परंपरा को बचाने के संघर्ष किया, अपना जो परंपरा है उसको जीवित रहे इसीलिए अपना संघर्ष किया और इस राज में सीएनटी एक एसपीटी एक कानून दीवाना जो यहाँ का आदिवासी कभी भूमिहीन नहीं हो सके उनका जमीन को सुरक्षा का कवच बना है इसीलिए आज का दिन बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है उन महान भगवान बिरसा मुंडा को याद करके श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करते हैं और उनका प्रेरणा लेते हैं कि हम लोग जल जंगल जमीन को बचा करके यहाँ का भाषा संस्कृति को हम लोग बचा सके और देश के अंदर में एक आदिवासी या मूलवासी का अस्तित्व अस्मिता बचा रहे।
तीसरी बार क्या कहेंगे
आज? अच्छा, जो भी लोकतंत्र में जो जनादेश मिलता है उसी का नेतृत्व देश में होता है, ये अच्छा बात है। चलिए।